Avalanches strike without warning. Research shows that most avalanches are triggered on slopes with a 35 to 45 degree angle. Even then, some slopes are more likely to slide than others. When snow falls, it creates a blanket, and each new snowfall creates a new layer. These layers don't always bind together, and that sets up the perfect conditions for an avalanche. The problem is, it's impossible to tell just by looking at a slope if you're in danger or not. Ron Johnson is an avalanche forecaster in Montana. He looks for the critical warning signs in the different layers of snow. Changing temperatures, wind, and sunlight can all create weak layers in the snow.
This surface, because it's a warm, sunny day, is already wet. So tonight, if it clears off and gets cold, this will be an ice crust tomorrow. That's the reason these layers are formed. Same process, wet during the day, cold at night.
These layers can, and do, slide on each other. Here, the weak underlying layer has fractured, and the top layer has broken away, sending thousands of tons of snow roaring down the mountain. An avalanche of this size can wipe out everything in its path.